Yep.
Ready?
Yeah.
Header.
Give her a Yazda.
St. Mary's Church Picnic. This year we went back to nature. You can dance on the grass. The beer is cold, so you get enough of that, the grass will be fine. Here we go with one called the North, South, East, West.
Let's take the shoes off.
Hey, Tom. Turn Karen and Dwayne up a little. Boat. Boat.
The boat of
them? The canoe of them.
Thank you. Thank you. Anyone who has requests, come on up, write them down on a $20 bill, bring them up. We'll be glad to try and play them. At least we'll spend your money. Yeah, you got that right. Here we go with waltz time, one called the Dove Waltz.
No,
she's
like
lost. Her fingers are rusty.
They are.
So is her hair.
1, 2. Thank you.
Here we have one called The Girl I Left Behind. Still can't find her.
What key?
G. George.
Alright, it's gotta be.
What number is that?
27.
Do you have another name for it?
I'll sing along, maybe.
Start with G, Girl I Left Behind.
Oh, there it is.
One of these times, Karen.
It's under the top. It's under the top.
There's a lot of fun in that
one. Okay. You don't need to control them out there. One, two.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, we got polka time coming up. This first one's going out for Christina and Olivia. My godchild's children, so they must be my great godchildren or something like that. One called Ring Around the Moon Polka.
One, two.
Thank you. And here we have another polka, one going out by request. We'd like to send this one out all the way from Nakusa. I mean, they came all the way from the other side of Nakusa. One for the sailors out here, one called the Black Crow Polka.
Oh, I'm just kidding.
Is that right?
He does.
We're B.
greet you? Bee or mosquito?
Mosquitoes.
Then we won't do that here yet.
Oh yeah, that's those little bees. Those are honey bees. You're my little honey bee.
What would you like?
They should have four chairs up here.
Certainly did in front of people. Yep, the girl is dead.
I know.
She said we did the crows, now should we do the pigeons?
The jewelers.
Pigeons
waltz?
Blacksmith? Are you ready for blacksmith?
No. Dale's ready
we'll
for
blacksmith. We'll wait a couple months for that.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready, you let us know.
Well, we got rid of those crows. Now we're going to take care of the pigeons. Here's one called the Circling Pigeons.
Thank you.
you. Here we have one called the Oklahoma Waltz.
Number six.
What number?
Six.
I can only count up to five.
Yeah. Take your other shoe off.
One, two, three.
Mercury
cold,
like.
Kisses.
She seemed more than you heard me. My partner passed.
We'll see her on the way home.
A year. She's 15.
We'd like to let you know we have CDs and tapes up here for sale. The tapes are $1. You can buy all the tapes you want. You buy 10 of them, we'll give you a CD. How's that? Buy 10 tapes, we'll give you a CD. One heck of a deal.
Hey, if you buy 5 CDs, we'll throw in a
tape. Yeah, you buy 5 CDs, we'll throw in a tape.
Duct tape. Is it duct tape or scotch tape?
Duct tape. We'd like to send this one out to the bartenders. Our bartenders over here keeping everybody hydrated on a warm day. Mike Ritchie's out there?
Yeah.
I see Ronnie and Julie there. Make sure you stay hydrated. Here's one specially for you guys. One called I Feel a Headache Coming On.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let's have a beer. The bartenders bought us one. They all get a free backstage pass.
As Tom told you, he said he wasn't drinking anymore, but he didn't say that he's not drinking any less either.
Yeah, I think I'll have one.
See, our glass is just as big as yours now. Yeah. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You guys are a bigger glass.
I got all these glasses.
Karen was quicker.
Here, put that.
Oh. Let him handle it.
We're gonna do one more. Yeah. Thank you, Michael.
Yeah, thanks, Mike. He takes good care of us.
Yes. In the beginning and at the end.
And at the end. We gotta tell him that.
Might as well keep the drum songs going together.
Yeah. Here's one now that Karen got another drink. We're gonna send this one out for Dale. One called My Wife is Drunk.
Way to go, Karen.
Gee whiz.
Junction to the, what is that?
Ooh.
Okay, let's get serious.
I don't know that one.
Nice to meet you.
Is that a waltz or that's a four step?
I don't know. It sounds,
that's, it sounds like a two-step.
Yeah. To get together, but I don't know that one either. So.
Oh, all right. Yes.
We could do a two-step. Lidar? Stay here.
You just see me when I do. Yeah.
Are you ready?
That's not right. Right.
Whoops, wrong whoops.
See Ronnie's.
I was on the right.
Yeah, I see Ronnie there.
No, I went the wrong look, now I'm back.
I see Chuck is here too. Hello, Chuck. I see Chuck twice a year, once here and once on Thanksgiving morning. We do the potatoes down at St. Brown's for the Thanksgiving dinner.
Oh, nice.
I saw my Jeff Patrick's just walked in the tent. Linda and Scott Patrick just walked in the tent. Oh, yeah. Those are similar,
Here we go. Wolf time, we like to send this one out for Carl and Margaret, my brother and sister-in-law here. One called My Darling Wolves.
Hey girl, what did you do?
Thank you.
Thank you. That was My Darling. Here we have one called the Red Handkerchief. Or the Red Spot Rag, whatever.
1, 2.
Well, key of G.
That's what you have, but you can't
have it. It's a real short song, it was only one note.
One, two.
Sometimes. Yeah, with you, man.
I must get that from my
2020.
Taking that.
He never was that way.
He got that from his dad.
He never was that way.
Oh, you just never noticed. I bring out the worst of them.
Oh, broken hearted, yeah. Broken hearted.
Martha.
No,
Martha.
Adrian?
A and B.
We're going to do the A and B.
Oh. And Martha.
A and B.
Yeah. Got it.
The current of them already.
In that order, right?
A and B.
Yeah. By pulling my clipped tapes together, I can get
Very. I felt that.
Did it feel good?
Yeah, actually. Can you make it last longer?
Hey, that's what she said the other day. Hey, I felt that.
That's where the snort.
Dale.
I should have brought my chair. Because they haven't got much for people.
He can sit here.
Must have been a good night.
No, just go sign it. All right, let's get going.
This is who you're going to please today.
Yeah.
Me?
There we go with Polka Time 1 called the Adrian Polka. Thank you.
Here we have one that is a standing request. We always send this one out for the same guy. He's here a lot. A faithful follower, one of our fans. We have fans here up on the stage keeping us cool. We have fans out there boosting us up. One, this is one for Yogi here. One called the Broken-Hearted Polka.
That's you. Thank you. Here we have one more polka for you. One we'd like to send this one out for the dance floor. The dance floor. One called the Green is Green Polka.
There we go.
Okay, Dale.
Oh, that doesn't look good.
What is this, the battery?
One, two,
I'm
Oh, 8 o'clock. You had to get up early.
Did you bring your songs?
Go get He likes Johnny.
Oh no, you don't need no practice. You just come and play.
I should have heard me before.
Oh, going fine. How's Carl?
I gotta be like the normal people. Just throw them up on stage. I'm on stage, so I'll throw them off the stage.
You should love the beer. You have Oktoberfest, right?
I don't like Oktoberfest. Thank you. Where's yours?
That's what we asked.
I said, go get it. Yeah. We can plug it in here.
You're not that far away. We got lots of extra plugs.
Yes.
We got a lot of room.
Oh, okay. I have a little one here you could play.
I told you this. Oh, baby, you can start out with a little one. When he was 12, he got that one. That's the side.
Here we go with waltz time one called The Springtime in the Rockies.
The day of St. Helens, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Is that right? Oh, I betcha.
Yeah. I didn't even know about that. Well, that was Friday.
I did a millionaire version, but all day was not around here. Not second day.
She had three different infections. Pennsylvania.
Here we go with waltz time one called The Springtime in the Rockies. We'd like to send this one out for Berlin Ashbeck out here. Berlin's up there. He's not listening. He's getting pretty old. He can't hear nothing anymore. Berlin. Yeah. Oh, he's got a beer. Yeah. Good. Stay dehydrated. Yeah.
One, two.
It's time to hold the hay. Thank you. Here we go with one called The Dutch Boy, Dutch Girl. Thank you.